What is Litecoin? In this video, I'm going to teach you what Litecoin is, how Litecoin is made, how Litecoin mining works, and what Litecoin is worth. But before that, if you want to watch more videos about luxury, successful brands, and other videos that can inspire you to become highly successful and achieve the life of your dreams, subscribe to my channel and tick that notification bell. And if you would like to find out which Forex pair and time frame is best to trade, I'll explain it in detail in my free ebook called Understanding the Myths of Market Trends and Patterns in Forex Trading. You can download this ebook for free by clicking the first link in the description below this video. In 2009, since the birth of Bitcoin, in the blockchain market, many other coins have entered. Each coin believes that they offer better, which is usually related to scalability, fees, or speed. Litecoin is one of these coins. Litecoin was launched as a fork of the Bitcoin blockchain, which was created in 2011 by Charlie Lee, an ex-Google employee. The idea behind the Litecoin creation was to offer a more user, miner-friendly cryptocurrency. Litecoin's transaction times are 4 times faster than Bitcoin's. Litecoin is not only faster, but cheaper too. There are 180 currencies internationally recognized in circulation. Just like regular currencies, there are also many cryptocurrencies. Litecoin is the third largest cryptocurrency after XRP and Bitcoin. Litecoin, like its functions in one sense as an online payment system. Like banks' online network or PayPal, users can use it to transfer one currency to another. There are also many similarities between Bitcoin and Litecoin. That is the reason why Litecoin is referred to as the silver to Bitcoin's gold. The main purpose of Litecoin is to become a global payment system. It means that users can send and receive funds locally and internationally without using any third party, such as banks. To be able to answer what is Litecoin, it's very important to understand the real-world problem that Litecoin is trying to solve. So here's an example. Imagine that Jason, who lives in Canada, wanted to send John, who lives in America, some funds. If he was using a bank, it would require Jason to fill out lots of forms, take days to arrive, be expensive. However, if Jason decides to use Litecoin for the funds payment, Jace can avoid all of these issues. How Litecoin is made. Litecoins are made by the complicated procedure known as crypto mining, which consists of processing a big transactions list of Litecoin. Unlike traditional currencies, the Litecoin supply is fixed. There will be only 84 million Litecoins in circulation. And every 2.5 minutes, as the 10 minutes for Bitcoin, the Litecoin network generates a block. A block is a ledger entry of recent transactions of Litecoin throughout the world. The block of Litecoin is verified by a mining software and made visible to the miner who wants to see it. Once the miner verifies the block, the next block enters the chain, which is a record of every transaction of Litecoin ever made. Mining for Litecoin. The encouragement for mining is that the first miner to successfully verify a block is rewarded with 50 Litecoins. The number of Litecoins that are rewarded for such a task will reduce with time. In October of 2015, Litecoin mining was reduced by 50%, and it will continue at regular intervals until the 84 millionth Litecoin is mined. But could any miner change the block, enabling the same Litecoins to be spent again and again? The answer is no. Because the scam would be detected quickly by some other miners. The only way to overcome the system would be to get a bunch of miners to agree to process one wrong transaction at the same time. Litecoins can be mined with ordinary off-the-shelf computers, also known as PC, more so than other cryptocurrencies can. The greater capacity of the machine for mining, the better the chance it will earn something useful. And if you're wondering how to find out which Forex pair and time frame is best to trade, I'll explain it in detail in my free ebook called Understanding the Myths of Market Trends and Patterns in Forex Trading. You can download this ebook for free by clicking the first link in the description below the video. So, what is Litecoin worth? Litecoin was priced below $100 for the first half of its life cycle. However, in late 2017, the price hit $70 and then jumped to $400 by the end of the year. Since then, the asset has fallen to the $100 area, though in mid-2019, it jumped up toward $160 before falling back down. Nowadays, Litecoin is equal to $134. Maybe this doesn't impress you, but Litecoin is actually performing very well compared to most other cryptocurrencies. Thank you for watching. And if you want to watch more videos about luxury, successful brands, and other videos that can inspire you to become highly successful and achieve the life of your dreams, subscribe to my channel and click that notification bell. And if you'd like to find out which Forex pair and time frame is best to trade, I'll explain it in detail in my free ebook called Understanding the Myths of Market Trends and Patterns in Forex Trading. You can download this ebook for free by clicking the first link in the description below this video.